Welcome to the compound, everybody's happy place. Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. You guys heard all about those Wildwood days, but everyone knows the magic happens here, those Wildwood nights at the compound. The breezeway, this is where many parties have happened. As you see here, we've had a couple upgrades. The finest Edison LED lights, top of the line. New upgrade this year for the compound. All these people partying every night of the week. You saw some of my rides out front, but right here, this is the prized possession of the beach. This right here, Beach Lightning. Telling you, 24-inch tires, 10-inch rims, maybe a little less, we say 10. This thing, this baby's a classic, 11 years old, never been beat. Took this thing on Thunder Road, raced for Pink's, got this over here. This bad boy. The Dougie Buggy. Telling you, nice, new, and improved. Little low profile, low rider. Oh man, this one. Mwah. Welcome to my house, baby. Take control now. We can't even slow down. A lot of people down here, they'll fight about Sam's and Max. They say the boardwalk, oh, it's got the greatest food. I'll tell you, this one right here. Five burners. Let me tell you, you want to throw some beans on this? Side burner right here. Only the best. I'll tell you what. The beans, to die for. One time, I had 20 steaks on this thing. 20 steaks! Hot dogs, all the man meat you could eat. It was great. I don't want to light it up right now. We're a little low on fuel though. A lot of grills out there. Yeah, Weber, char grill. This right here. I can't even pronounce it. You know it's fancy. Look at that. Probably Swedish, Russian. I don't know. Yeah, did I mention the beans that you could cook on this thing? Like we always do with this time. Here at the compound, all the trash can go right here on this new concrete pad. I'll tell you what, the finest workers. This here, this is from Africa. Straight up, broke that stone. Made that concrete. It's great. It's crazy. One time we had 8 cans. People got jealous and took them. It's all right though. Over here, you know, we spend a lot of money at the compound, but we're very energy efficient. We love to recycle. We like to get back to the environment. After we're using like 12 cars, you have to. I rode through good. Y'all pop the trunk. I pop the hood. Ferrari. And she got. You know what? I don't do this a lot, but I'm going to give you a treat tonight. I'm gonna let you see one of these sweet sweets. Just redone. It's right up there. Follow me. Told me don't hate, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. It feels like I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. We have another little private area up here. Again, redone. You know what? If you want to get away from the partying, maybe you want to get away from most people down here, right up here. It's a great suite. You can just sit down, kick back, have a triple black. Maybe something else. I don't know. I don't know. Some people drink other things. This is the best though. And if you really, You might want a cold one. All the drinks you have here. Look at that. We're all about getting electrolytes, getting really hydrated. It's a long day. We like to party all day. Some places don't offer some of this top of the line stuff. Ceiling fan, toaster oven, top of the line refrigerator. This is energy efficient. I'm telling you, it's the best. I told you we're all about saving money. You know what? I'm getting thirsty. It looks like it's just about ready. I had these in here. Oh man, we got an oven mitt. Nah. Tell you what, nothing like a really hot. If you feeling me not, put your hands up in the sky, let me hear you say. We have a lot of people just like the lounge. It's a real nice cool spot over here. You ever curious about like what the temperature is in other parts of the world? Right here. Rumor has it that this came from either the Nina, the Pinta, or the Santa Maria. Columbus touched this. And then this room here, it's all been redone. As you can see, the painting, real great. Ah, one more thing. This is great. Got this from the Smithsonian. Woolly mammoth tusk. I mean. Just the finest. There's not even that many left in the world, but we demanded it for this suite. LCD TV. With the finest sound bar. If that's not cool enough for you, let me have you check these things out here. You feeling hot? Lasco. They don't just sell these anywhere. Three speeds. Sometimes I'll sit right here on a really hot day. Oh my God, it's like the tornado effect. Just really cools you down, gets you ready to party again. So it's Wildwood Nights, man. Let's check out unit 2. A lot of people don't see this one. It's a work in progress. Let's check it out. Oh man. This here, you thought those fans were cool? These fans are mounted to the wall. Two of them. Really circulates that air in here. Got the Phillies right here. Look at that. Up 14-4. Crazy. 32-inch. I don't even need glasses when I watch it. Here. Oh, man. Look at that. Seats 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. Depends if you really want to get close to someone. Sometimes I get a little crazy. Must wanna get nasty. At the compound, we throw the sickest parties. DJs, bouncy house. Come on over here. Let's see how we're living. Okay, now he was close. Try to domesticate you, but you're an animal. Baby, it's in your nature. Just let me liberate you. You don't need no papers. That man is not your maker. Right here, the compound.
one thing I ask of you. Let me be the one you bet that ass to. Go from Malibu to Paribu. Yeah, I can have a big machine bad to you. So hit me up when you pass through. I give you something big enough to tell your ass to. Swag on them even when you drag casual. I mean, it's almost unbearable. In a 100 year, not there would I pull up on side, let you pay me back. Nothing like your leg guy, he too square for you. He don't smack that ass and pull your hair like that. So I'm dead watching and waiting for you to salute and chew dip pimp. Not many women can refuse dip pimp. And I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused dip pimp.
Shake it up. Get up.
Man of the year here, man of the year. That's the crib. This is how we party. 2018.
This here is apartment 5. Tell ya, some crazy nights happening here. I gotta see if I can get in.
Yes!
Yo, hey Brian.
Yo, can I come in? Let's go, guys. This is an exclusive. One more thing over here. What club has a bathroom like this? Oh my god. Let's say you gotta go to the bathroom. You have to wash your hands. You wanna check yourself out. You're too sweaty and hot. We gotta shower. Ah, you can get clean. You know what else? You're all sweaty and dirty. Follow me. Look at this. We have a washer and dryer. A washer and dryer. How crazy is that in this club? Come on, guys. At the compound. I'll tell you what, it's been great, guys. But you gotta go. We can't have all this. Come on, you guys gotta go. I'll tell you, some of the things that happen here, you don't want to see this. I'll see you guys later. Till next time, next summer.
I know I kicked you guys out last time, but we have an exclusive. A huge upgrade at the compound. Follow me. Right here, brand new shower. Nobody on the island has something like this. This right here?
My dad built it.
This wood right here, made from Noah's Ark. Can't get this anywhere, I'm telling you right now. Sweet. This metal, oh my god. Took apart the Liberty Bell, melted it down, right there. What a beauty. Let me tell you, the PSI on this thing, it's like a jet. Now that you heard about this thing, I gotta test this out. It's a hot day down the shore, baby. It's time to get ready to get wet. This is a $4,000 haircut. I can't get this hair wet. Rub-a-dub-dub.
That's all you need in this thing, man. About 10, 20 seconds, you're clean, you're ready to go out on the town. Oh man, another day at the compound with this beauty right here.
Out here was for me in there. You hit a GoPro in there.
Give me a review of your shower. Is it good?
Exhilarating.
Oh man, that's what I thought. Look, he's got his little travel
got
pack.
Got a little semi.
Oh, did you use that little poofer?
Yeah, I lubed myself up. Got man. All the nooks and crannies.
Oh man. Yeah. Look at how clean he is too. Holy mother.